Hi everyone and welcome. This is Beck. So today we will be doing a pomegranate kit, and it's a horizontal, but it's a vertical, but I'm gonna try it in my see how it goes in my horizontal rings. Okay, let's get started. Well, sorry, this is LaBelle's, but anyways, the kit is beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. It's got, I love how it's got there's two full boxes there to make it like one beautiful deco, that sticker. This kit is just so jam-packed full of beauty. It is seriously amazing. Like, if you haven't tried out Pomegranate, you need to, because her stickers are just so beautiful. So beautiful. And I'll be also pulling across my countdown stickers to LaBelle, and also the bucket list stickers. I should let Sitch seriously go to bed. I can't even talk. And I'll be doing the Elf on the Shelf countdown, Move Me stickers as well from Behaven Designs. So just leave it with me and I'll pause the video and I'll be back with the sheets out. Okay, I'm back. So let's get started. Where do I put it now? So I'm not sure what I'm going to do here, because this is obviously vertical, so, and this is horizontal, which means horizontal is a little bit shorter. The sizes are a little bit shorter, so I'm going to put it down here, the deco, this full box deco, because I don't want to trim it down, because normally I would put it up here. But, oops, if I put it up here, it will mean that the next side, the other side won't be, because what I could do is, if this sticker paper is really nice too, what I could do is stick it down here, and then I was thinking of doing it on the Sunday down here on the right hand side. I always cover the top with washi anyways, but then it just mean the other side won't be even. But I really like the idea of being at the top. Kind of want to see what it looks like centered. Sorry guys, I'm just having a bit of a play and think, to see what I like, to see if I actually think I might do it down here on Sunday. I think that's what I'll do. Because I don't always write a lot in Sundays anyways. There we go. And it's the Sunday before Christmas. I just love it so much. It's so beautiful. And that way on the other side there, I can put my functional stuff in there if I need to as well. So I'm gonna get started with the So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I've got enough deco there to do that. So what I'm doing at the top here, I'll pop down some checklists, because I've got these two checklist boxes here. So what I will do is I'll put this one in the middle here, this one over here. And checklist here. Deco. That's a beautiful one here. Separate a little bit so it's not so close. Then I'm going to do another checklist. Here. There we go, that's absolutely beautiful. I love that so much. And those candy canes are like the center, and I can put two different types of checklists for the week on there. So it works out really, really well. Now with this, you've got different size washi strips, which I really like, because what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to use a skinny one at the top here. I didn't see that before. I would have used that there as a, I actually sliced through the page the other day, and I must have sliced it through so hard because it literally cut through everything. I cut through like three pages. Like, I can't believe that. I seriously can't believe that I did all so careless with that. So I'm gonna pop this washi strip down here. And I'm not sure what to do with this because I would like it on the bottom. I really like this washi strip. I'll do it at the top. There we go, and then I'll slice down that there. I actually like that. I do. Perfect. And now I will do the other one over here. Because I could have did it down here. Down the bottom, but honestly love this being on the bottom here. I think it looks really pretty, so and I didn't want to trim it down, so I won't actually do it. And then this will come off. Oh, actually it doesn't. Wow, that's awesome. So it fits perfectly across there, which is really awesome. So I'll keep this one here just as for a something spare I might use later on. And I also like how she's done this, these two little deco quarter boxes here. That's really sweet and smart as well. So I'll stick this back down here. There we go. So I want to use as much as I possibly can in this kit. So this kit, so this spread will be completely jam-packed, because I seriously don't want to waste any of this beauty, which unfortunately I am going to have to, because it is horizontal and this is a vertical kit, and unfortunately it's just the way life goes when you're using a horizontal kit in a vertical kit and a horizontal planner. You will have to waste some stickers. But I will keep them aside and I will use them later on. Like, one of my kits hasn't come next week for my last Christmas week, which I was so freaking out about, because that will be Christmas. And I was freaking out about not getting it. But if I don't, it's not a big deal now, because I can just use the leftovers out of this kit here. So we'll go to the next one. And now with this one here, because it goes onto the bottom there, I don't need to trim it down at all. So I'm going to use this Presents. Like so. Isn't this, it's coming together so beautifully. Like, I'm so in love. I just want to sing, because like, hallelujah, because it's so pretty. I just love it so much. Let me use these like Santa I'm gonna slice that down a slant tattoo. You don't have to really slice it down overly too much though, when you think about it. It's just, you have less space to plan as well. But I'm planning on doing a complete, no, I'm trying to try and do the less white space the better kind of thing with this spread. I don't want to do any white space if I can help it, because it's just such a beautiful, beautiful kit. So now I'll just do the presents. But I'll have to slice down the top of this one, because I don't have the room. To cut it down on the bottom. So it's in line with the other one. So I like things to line up. Well, there you go. There we go. Now I'll do this cute little baubles one. Which doesn't matter which way I slice it down to, but it's gonna be very careful. Crumbs. Lucky that didn't really stick, because it probably wouldn't have peeled up too well if it stuck down. I am the VIP for Pomegranate, one of the VIPs for Pomegranate this month, so I will certainly be 100% be purchasing with my special VIP code I got this month, because I love this kit so much. Like, the quality is just amazing. It's just such a beautiful kit, and I'm so excited to be able to use it. With Australia Post and how crappy it's been lately, I wasn't expecting to get it in time for Christmas, but I did, so it's just even more exciting. There we go. So far, so good. I love the way it looks so far. I am actually going to slice this part down at the top over here, because it does overlap, and if it's not lined up, it kind of bothers me a bit. There we go. Now it lines up perfectly with the other side. Now my pages are all over the place, and I am sorry about that. It'll probably give you motion sickness. Try and make it hopefully that's straight. So now I'm gonna stick down the days of the week. Just so that way I can have a feel for what room I have for everything else I want to put there, because I want to make this kit, I want to make this spread as full as I possibly can. I'm loving this kit so much. I know I've said this 1,000 times, but it's so, so beautiful. Color palette. This is just such a beautiful color palette. Like, the colors go so well together. So, so well. Thank you. quickly. Now, won't have this space for those, but I think what I'll do is I'll do a half box and a quarter box. Where are the quarter boxes? So I decided I will do a full box here. I'll just take it up a little bit higher, but that shouldn't look too overly silly. There. And do the other full box down here so I don't have to trim it or anything like that. Perfect, and now I'm going to do I probably should have the cherries there, so it'll be like cherries, cherries. I'll do the Santa's boots, like stockings and the hats, or the boots and the hats, or something, whatever they are. So do I do those here? Then I have a place. I just don't have enough room for that there, which sucks a bit. So I'm going to have enough room for how much little so we'll do another half box down underneath that. I really wanted that to go there. I'll sit there with it for a bit to see how I like it at the end, but I can always put deco over the top of that if I don't. Oh my god, how cute is this full box? It really is the best. Half box, it really is the cutest. So I have to put that down here. I have to, I've got no choice. It's making me do it. It's like seriously the cutest thing in the whole entire universe. I love gingerbread. Man, they're so cute. So now we'll do presents. Very careful with your the cookie box under there because I just remembered. They've got these, she's done these really cute strips here that I can use to put there so there's no white space. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. That's gone, that goes really well there. So I'll stick this in there. And then I can do another half box here. And a washi strip. Then here I'm going to put a little star so that way I can highlight something that I need to highlight through the week. Then I'm going to put another half box down here. I'm going to match presents. Matchy matchy. I actually didn't realize this. I can match them. I can match the four boxes. Totally going to do that. I'm totally gonna match up the four boxes with the half boxes. I really want to do that. There we go. And now I can do the presents one over here. I'll keep the presents one on my head. Well, that's not the presents one, the presents one's here. There we go. And because there's that extra room down there, I can actually do a quarter box, which there isn't a present quarter box, so I'll just do a normal plain blue quarter box. Oh, how awesome does this look? Okay, I've got to put something on Tuesday. The cherries. Gotta match up the cherries. Thank you. quarter box underneath there. Then I'm going to do in this section here because I've got that one for there. That one, so I'll just do the candy cane one here. And I'm loving the snow white space too, by the way. It's just amazing. Makes me happy because it's so exciting watching it all come together so beautifully. So I'm going to put this here. Stick that down there. Then I've got the other quarter box here. Perfect. Then box, which I'm going to put the Santa's hat there because it kind of matches in. And I've misplaced the bauble. I couldn't find the ball, then I found it under my arm. It was stuck under my arm. Okay, so we'll do the presents first. They don't have a presents one, so I'll just do a plain one here. Like so. Do the baubles down here. There we go. Now it is looking so amazing. This kid is like so amazing. So now we will do I've run out of half boxes, so but I do have these two boxes here that I can trim down, which I'm going to do a little bit of surgery to make them look awesome. So so what I'll actually do is I'll slice down that off the top and bottom headers. Actually, you know what I will do? Instead of doing that, I'll have two boxes with a bit of white space, and then I'll use the checklist. Because I can act so it's like a to-do list. It's like it's meant to be there. That actually looks pretty good, so I'm going to do the same for Saturday. There we go. Then I'll do those little washi strips. And I'm gonna do this TV one because it is getting so close to Christmas and we watch Christmas movies, so I'll pop that there so I can note what Christmas movie we watch. Which is cool. And then I'll do the same for Saturday because we'll watch a Christmas movie on Saturday as well. My husband's disgrace because he's not a huge Christmas fan. Yep, and then I'll do a washi strip along here as well. Make sure you swap that around and do a star and then a washi strip. I'm going to do the washi strip. And a star to highlight something that I'm going to do for that day. Over here. That's perfect. You know, I just had a thought. I could put a quarter box and the washi strip underneath. So I can stick with the no white space. But I do like that little bit of white space there. It does. Because I do have a lot going on Fridays normally, so I'll actually keep that white space there. now with the I'm going to put this one here. I'm going to put notes up here. Also do my phone must be going flat soon. It's gone dark. Okay, I've got to be quick because my phone is going to go flat soon and I'm not going to be happy. God knows where that paused. I don't know where the hell that paused, but anyways. So what happened is I stuck down these, countdown stickers. And also I put the Move Me Elf. I'm not sure if you saw me do that. And also my husband's Christmas party, my stepdaughter's birthday. And I was just going through with what was left in the kit, which I'm surprised with. There isn't overly too much considering it is a vertical kit and I'm planning in horizontal. A bit disappointed I couldn't use these large decos. But at the end of the day, I've got literally only those bottom pieces there. But this kit is so beautiful. I can literally use it I can use it like these decorations in, say, for example, the last week of Christmas or anything really. And I can use these throughout the week. Like, I'll actually pop down payday on our actual payday. We'll get paid Thursday this week because my husband's breaking up for work, so I'll pop that there. And we also get an I'll put another balloon here because it's my stepdaughter's birthday and I want to celebrate it by stickers. There. And also when we actually watch the movie and stuff, I'll pop down the movie stickers, or we might watch Christmas movies throughout the week or anything, something like that. And time to plan. Well, to be honest, I don't know when I'm going to have time to plan. So I'll be definitely using that throughout the week as well. So I've got those. And And yeah, I didn't use the weekend banner because I didn't have enough, I didn't think I had enough room, and I didn't want to waste the beautiful stickers. But I'm sorry about the indecisive plan with me today, but I really love how it turned out. It's absolutely beautiful. So thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and give me a giant thumbs up, and hopefully you have a lovely week. Bye.